A rigid insulated container. Meaning of rigid is volume is constant. Insulated. So heat transfer is possible or no heat transfer is possible? Heat transfer to the surrounding is not possible. This contains ideal gas. So we have ideal gas. The quantity they are holding is 5 kg. The gas is stirred so that its state changes from 5 kilo to 300 Kelvin. 5 kilopascal at 300 to 15 kilopascal. P1 is 5 kilopascal. T1 is 300. P2 is 15 kilopascal. Pressure is increased and you are given the value of Cp and we are given the value of gamma. You want to find out chain entropy of the system. Any work done or no work done? No work done. Now what we assume is that there is a certain arrangement here. So arrangement will not show here. But is it stirred and is compressed and heat is not transferred? Ideal gas equation is P1 Vs constant divided by R T1 is same as P2 volume is same R divided by T2. Volume is cancelled. R is constant. So we have T2 by T1. So we have T2 by T1. T2 by T1, is it equals to T2 by T1 is P2 by P1. So we know this ratio because P2 is known to us is what? 5. And P1 is known to us is 5. So this answer is what? And therefore we can calculate T1 if we required. But now we go back to our original equation. So we have del Q equal to M into Cv into dT. Is it plus PdV? So is there any need to write the second equation or this quantity is 0? So is your equation ready for integration? So we have ds equal to m into cv into dt divided by t. Ds equal to del q by t. So we're ready for integration. Mass into cv ln of t2 by t1. Mass is 5. P for air is 0.718. That you can calculate from this equation. These two equations. But it is known that these two are standard value. So our answer is very close to what? 0.718. But still you are interested, you can calculate. Ln of is T2 by T1 is 3. 3.94 kilojoules per Kelvin. Read this question first. He has given the information about the PV diagram. And he says that on the PV diagram, are you getting a circle? And is the diameter of circle is what? 10 cm. Now PV diagram, does it represent the work done? Is it an engine? So show clockwise direction. The hypothetical model. The diameter of this? 10 cm. Okay, 10 cm. What is the scale? X-axis scale? 1 cm equals to the capital V or small v? V is 0.1. Meter cube per kg. Y-axis your scale is 1 cm equals to 300 kilopascal. If you take here a square of 1 cm by 1 cm size, so is the area of this 1 cm square is 300 kilopascal divided by 0.1. That we called as scale. Scale stands for what? 1 cm square. 1 cm square is 300 kilopascal multiplied by 0.1. Kilopascal, because of kilo, is it a kilo joule per kg? So this one is what? Kilojoules per kg. That is kilojoules. So this scale is what? 30 cm. Means here, one small square of 1 cm by 1 cm represent 30 kilojoules per kg. So my question is this, can we find out area of this total? Is this area is nothing but pi by 4 d square? Is the area under PV diagram for cyclic process represents the net work done? So indirectly is W net, lowercase W net is equals to, is it an area under PV diagram or is a closed area under PV diagram? So that is the area. So this area has to be multiplied by what? Scale. Why scale? Because your diameter is 10 cm and we have different scale. So this one is pi by 4. Pi by 4 into d square is 10 square multiplied by 30. So this is the net work done. Okay, now come to the second part. He says that the thermal efficiency of engine is defined as this and this, that is familiar to us, and heat rejected by the engine. So as far as our model is considered, this one is the engine, this one is W, this one is heat supplied, and this one is what? Heat has given the value of QL, and to be more precise, this one is specific quantity, this specific quantity given. So we have given the value of lowercase QL. Okay, is 1000. So if you take the first law here, then is QH is equals to QL plus this W net, that is this W net. So plus W net. 1000 plus this value is 3356. And according to second law, efficiency is given by W net by heat supplied. Answer is 70.2%.